Zetterberg where you want. Usually you just go with the defenseman, and that's this pairing of Lidstrom or Falski.
Tyler Kennedy into forecheck. Jordan Staal and Matt Cookham with him on this forward line. Henrik Zetterberg, Johan Franzen, and Yuri Hudler, the starting forwards for the Detroit Red Wings. They've changed the wingers. Dan Cleary will play on a different line. Some pressure from this line that hasn't had a point in four games. Nick Lidstrom calmly gets the puck and starts out of his own zone to center.
Football just erased. And that's what a veteran team tries to accomplish on the road. Just stay in, weather that early storm, and get back to business. And that's exactly what they've done.
Red Wings have gone to the attack a little bit more in this one, and they said that's more of their game. They felt they were too defensive in the last couple. Here's Evgeny Malkin. Talbot's in front of the net. So is Ruslan Fedotenko. Puck is held in by Orpik. Talbot spins off a check. His centering pass was blocked by Lebda. Fedotenko along the boards. Talbot for Malkin just missed. And Franzen can area up the boards. And now the Penguins get out after a scare. Ruslan Fedotenko to center. Dumps the puck in. Talbot against Lidstrom. First on the puck. Franzen comes back to help. He's checked by Craig Adams. Centering pass goes off a skate as Kunitz threw the puck out front. Craig Adams again. Talbot with it. He's tripped up. There'll be a good charge to Jordan Staal with Fedotenko. Cuts into the middle. Chris Kunitz has come on. His pass for Fedotenko was in the air. Lidstrom fights off Staal and gets...